So this will be a one fall to a finish 101 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. Booker D acting on instinct right there. What's the strategy for Brock Lesnar here tonight?
Well, he's got some momentum on his side, and that's a good thing. The more of it you have, the better you're able to compete. Oh, big elbow, let's do it. A ferocious clothesline, just devastating.
Booker T. High elbow to the face. Intercepted.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
He breaks the hold.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Booker team one step ahead.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
What a nasty elbow.
Booker T. Oh, Booker T is focused here.
Controlling the head. Lesnar. Booker T squeezing down on the head. Brock Lesnar gets rocked. Booker T has the headlock.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Brock Lesnar goes behind.
Lesnar's so good at utilizing his grappling and MMA skills for the WWE ring, he's more innovative than people give him credit for. Ow, what an elbow.
Booker T.
Oh, clothesline.
Booker T into the headlock.
If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm right in the kisser. Lesnar is so fast for a big man. What a counter.
Controlling the head. Okay, what does Brock Lesnar need to do to win this?
Booker's caught him.
He brings tremendous experience. A multi-time world champion. He's a king of the ring winner and a tag team specialist. Booker's accomplished just about...
Oh, look at this!
One of the rules of the no disqualification match, the effort,
Booker's measurement.
Here. 3
Booker T wins.